Hey, David.
Yo, what's up? Did you see ESPN ranked Frank Kaminsky the number one player in the nation?
That's a load of crap. Just because he's tall and he's got big hands, he's so talented. No, where's the real talent? Can he cook? Can he bring joy to a sad person's day?
He's right behind me, isn't he?
You think I'm no good, David? I'd like to see you do better. Basketball and suspenders. Whatever you think it takes to be number one.
Hey, man, it's the only uniform I have, okay?
Does that make them your team or something?
Oh, no, that's my acapella group. I just need some witnesses for when I kick your ass.
Whatever you say, man.
I can help!
All right. So, you're good at basketball, but let's see ESPN write an article about the best singing basketball player in the country.
Boys!
Whoa, David, you know I can't sing, but how about a dance-off?
Okay.
I'll stay out too late, got nothing in my brain, that's what people say, that's what people say, I go on too many dates, but I can't make them stay, at least that's what people say.
Yeah. Everyone has their one sauce.
Exactly.
That they put on it. Mine is syrup. When I found out what scramblers were, it was like a whole new world.
You see that ESPN ranked Bucky Badger number one mascot in the nation.
Oh, just because he's a dancing badger in a sweater, he's the best mascot in the nation? Where's the real talent? Is he good at cooking? Does he bring joy to a sad person's life?
He's right behind me.